I just seen a doe and a fawn come running out of the bottom about 200 yards to the north of me. And I just got confirmation that Mitch just... I got a fawn coming my way. I just got confirmation that Mitch just smoked a big doe. I should just go do that.
Good job, buddy.
I'm nervous, man.
All of a sudden, I'm like, I feel hugged, dude. Yeah, you must have hit that shoulder blade and it deflected a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh. All right. Well... we got her. Not the shot I thought I made. I thought I hit her up here. Dropped her down a little bit, but she only went, what, 100, 125 yards?
Yeah, probably about that.
So, big doe, opening night. First sit in this new property that we got. So, I would say it was pretty productive. Mike passed the buck. I passed the buck. And this was the fourth doe down, like through that pocket that I was sitting in. So, hopefully many more to come.
Way to get the year rolling, Mitch.
Yep.
Good shooting, buddy.
Thanks, bud. Yeah, thank you guys for coming and getting her with me.
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll get her gutted out. Watching you gut out a deer is always a joy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And then get her get back, get her sprayed out and hung up in the old walk-in cooler.
Yep. Get her cooled down.
Looks like we'll be having fresh Venn tomorrow for the Packer game.
Oh, we'll have some loins.